Hey guys, welcome to Login Help. Today I'll be showing you how to log into your Grindr account online on your computer. And now let's dive right in. Now to log into your Grindr account on your computer, first open up your preferred browser, as I have already opened the Google Chrome. And on the search bar, click over there and type in the address web.grindr.com, like this, and hit on enter. And then you'll be directed to the web home page of the Grindr, not the app one. And you can see, guys, over here, let's accept the sharing of the cookies. And this is the Grindr, guys. In order to log into your account on your computer, and the left side, you can see this button where it says continue with email or login or sign in with Facebook, Google or Apple account. If you click on the Facebook, Google or Apple icons or the buttons available over here, you'll be taken to a respective login page of the Facebook, Google or Apple, where if you log into your respective account, you'll be signed into your Grindr account with your Facebook, Google or your Apple account with which you have signed in for. And with that being said, guys, let's enter our email address manually. To do that, simply click on continue with email address, and over here, guys, you'll be required to enter your email address with which you have signed up for a Grindr account like this. And after that, enter your password, guys. Okay, let's rearrange my email and let's enter our password. And after doing that, guys, but if you've forgotten your password, you can always reset it from over here where it says the forgot password. If you click on this button, you'll be taken to a procedure where you will be able to retrieve your Grindr account's password. You can also create a Grindr account from over here where it says sign up. If you click on that sign up button, you'll be taken to a procedure where you will be able to sign up for a Grindr account. And with that being said, guys, after entering your email address and your password, simply click on login and then you'll be signed into your Grindr account on your computer. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thanks for watching, guys. Peace.